Hey everybody, it's Dr. Eric Shoemake. I want to tell you about a very exciting time that we have right now in cancer research and the ability to actually end cancer. So I want you to listen up right now because 1 in 3 Americans in the United States will be diagnosed with cancer and die prematurely, which means those are people in your family and my family and our patients, and we don't want that to happen to anybody. So what I want to talk about today is what's called the metabolic theory of cancer. There's a great book called Tripping Over the Truth by Travis Christofferson, which really outlines why we've gone so wrong with the war on cancer. Even though we established a war on cancer in the 70s with President Nixon, we have more cancer than ever before. Cancer rates are actually going up, they're not going down, and we are no closer to a cure than we were in 1925 with most cancers. So you gotta ask yourself why that is. And the reason is because we've been barking up the wrong tree. What happened in the 60s and 70s is we started looking for something called an oncogene. And an oncogene is the gene that triggered different cancer cells. So stay with me on this because this is going to make a lot of sense in a minute. But when we started looking at genes, we started looking at drugs that could affect genes. And we put years and years of research into this thing, all the way up to a culmination in 2006 where we did something called the Cancer Genome Atlas. And this was a $100 million project that scientists got behind, and they wanted to map the actual genetic sequences of 10,000 cancer tumors. And what they wanted to find was, okay, let's say breast cancer has these three genetic variations, colon cancer has these four genetic damage points or damage to the genes, prostate cancer has these three damage points to the genes, and if we can just find drugs for each one of those individual genetic damage points, then we can give you what's called targeted drugs and you won't lose your hair. It's not like basic chemotherapy, and that was a really promising area of research. The problem was that it went on for 10 years, so now in 2016, it is actually over, and it was a massive failure. And the reason this was a massive failure because they found that breast cancer people, so if there's 5 people with breast cancer, they all have different genetic defects. And even within one tumor itself could be 4 or 5 different genetic defects, which means there's thousands and thousands of genetic damage points that cause different cancers in different tumors. So you'd have to come up with hundreds of thousands of different drugs, and it just doesn't work. Cancer's too complex. And this is a very exciting time now because we've actually been able to go back to what's called the metabolic theory of cancer, which was known in 1926. It was from a guy named Otto Warburg. He was a German scientist who won the Nobel Prize, a good friend of Albert Einstein. And what he determined is that what all cancer cells have in common, and listen to what I'm going to say next, all cancer cells have one thing in common, and it's not the genes that get damaged, it's damage to the metabolism of the cell, or what's called the mitochondria of the cell. So every one of your cells has these little powerhouses there. And what we found is that all cancer cells have in common damage to mitochondria. And when there's damage to the mitochondria or the powerhouses of the cell actually starts to ferment sugar rather than use what's called oxidative respiration. So it's this very aberrant pathway that the cancer cells go down, and that's when they actually triggers the gene damage, and that's when you actually get cancer. That's when you get these tumors that grow out of control. It's not because of the gene damage, it's something that's causing damage to the genes, and what's causing that is damage to the mitochondria. So it's very simple. What you have to do to take care of yourself and make sure that you never end up with cancer, or if you have cancer now to reverse it, is we need to look at what's causing damage to the mitochondria. And if you can take care of the mitochondria, if you can take care of those, and if you can rebuild those, that is the way that we end cancer. So I'm so excited about this next huge blockbuster workshop that we have coming up. It's called Tackle Cancer Once and For All. And we want you to be able to do this before it tackles you. And it's coming up on October 8th. It's a Saturday from 12 to 3. I'm going to be walking you through more of the metabolic theory of cancer and how you can, the 4 steps that you can take to protect your mitochondria, your children's mitochondria, so we can finally put an end to this thing and we can finally win the war on cancer. This is going to be the most important workshop I've done in 15 years. I've done hundreds of these things, and I guarantee you this is going to be the best one we've ever done with brand new things. I've learned more in the last 6 months than I have in 15 years about how to truly, truly get to the cause of cancer, reverse that, and turn it around. So make sure you don't miss it. You can actually go to our Facebook page. We have a Facebook event page. There's a lot of ways that you can register for this thing. You can call the office, which is 303-617-0777, and get registered for this right away. And I want you to bring 5 people to this because they need to know the truth. We'll see you there.